just police come and attack us and just take us here, not to Blasain, but in the same camp, and ask us some question.
What did they ask?
About another another person here. What can I say? About another person, the police think that somebody do like this.
And do you know the person they were asking?
I don't know anything. I don't know them. I just transfer from another place to here. Unfortunately.
Okay. What time did the police come?
Maybe
tonight?
3 or 4. I am just asleep and I get something come. I think this is a dream or something. But when I feel that's my hand and get down like this, I know this real, not a dream.
Were they screaming or what did they say to you?
They came, stop, police, sleep, don't go, don't move. Maybe after 3 or 2 hours, they asked me about some questions, and maybe after 30 minutes, they let me back.
What kind of questions?
They asked, not only you, how many did they ask?
Ayn, Safai, Drey, Fir, 4.
And they asked you about the person, and did you know the person or the face? Or?
No, I don't know. I don't know their name, their where are from. I don't know. I just know they from Afghanistan, but I don't know anything. Okay, thank you. After me now. Okay, thank you. Thank you.
How many men were there in the in your bedroom?
6. But today, today it's 4. Okay.
And what do you think about the treatment from the police? How did they treat you tonight?
Some power. No need to do this, but what can I do? I know they angry about what's happened yesterday. And I hope they catch any somebody help in this crime. Okay?
Okay. Sorry.